Hey guys, today I'm going to do another improvisation, but this one is going to be a bit different. It's going to start in E flat minor, and then it's going to end in E flat major. And E flat minor sounds like this. And E flat major sounds like this.